What a freaking letdown. Have you ever gone into a doctor's office with the intention of getting them to see what you're trying to tell them and they end up just blindsiding you? I mean, and I almost feel that it was my own damn fault because I'm the one that answered her questions. How else was she going to know anything about me? Right? So maybe it was my own subconscious leaking out this information that made her come to this resolution. Let me tell you what she said. She said, that I don't need medication. There's nothing going on right now with me that warrants medication. I'm not currently depressed. I'm not currently full of anxiety. I'm not currently having any bipolar episodes. Therefore, the only thing that she could tell me right now is that I'm borderline personality disorder. And I need to get my own therapist to work on me because this marriage is never going to fix itself without me fixing me first. Haven't I heard that so many times before? And isn't that so frustrating? Because I feel that it's not me. I feel that it's my husband. I feel like I'm reacting to just his emotional abuse crap. I feel like if I had borderline personality disorder, I would be like this across the board with everybody. I'm not sure I agree with her, but I'm supposed to be open-minded and think about what she just said. I brought all these papers to talk to her about. I never even spoke about any of them. I never got to read anything. She asked me a bunch of questions from her computer. She typed the whole time. And then she told me what she thought. She asked me why I'm still in my marriage if I feel like he emotionally abuses me. And I said, I think it's because I'm stubborn. And then she's like, yep, borderline personality disorder. You don't want to leave him. You've built your whole world around him. You've put all your emotions into his basket and you expect him to take care of you. I don't understand why. What did I say to make her go borderline personality disorder? I mean, yeah, she says, what has other doctors told you about yourself before? And then I say, blah, 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 blah. And she's all, oh, yeah. And then she asked me all the bipolar questions, and I made sure to stay away from those, right? And she asked me the borderline personality stuff. And she's like, do you ever have times when you feel real or imagined abandonment? And I'm asking her to clarify the question. She's like, well, what would you do if your husband came in the house and said, I'm done, I want a divorce? What would that look like? And I'm like, I'm not so sure I'm afraid of him abandoning me as much as I'm afraid of him being mad at me. I don't want him to be mad at me. Is that a borderline personality disorder, or is that the result of being emotionally abused? That's the question. And I asked her that, and she's like, that's for a therapist to decide. I'm like, yeah. Anyway, I'm done. I'm freaking done with this freaking thing. I don't want to open up this can of worms. Pandora's box, go down this rabbit hole. This whole crap is bullshit. Ugh. Bye.